Hello, this is our presentation. Firstly, the thermometer watch is available for all Singaporeans. It will be used when we are entering malls, supermarkets, or cafes, which also needs our temperature and access of trees together before entering the place. This will then be easier for everyone to use as it is a multi-purpose trees together watch. Now, I'll be explaining how it works. When we want to check in, we can use this watch instead of the token, as it is more convenient than the token and that we will not lose it easily as it is strapped onto our arms. The watch will also automatically show our temperature and scan the cheese together QR code without having to scan it with your phone, which needs data and take a lot of battery life. Or go to the thermometer machine to take our temperature.
It is very troublesome to scan without a phone or without data for some of them. Sometimes, it can be difficult to scan the trace together token if everybody is crowding at the scanning machine or when your hand is full of things. It is also hard for some people to bend down or having to tiptoe to get their temperature taken. Therefore, with the 3-in-1 watch meter, Singaporeans can check in, take the temperature, and show that they are vaccinated with the watch. It can also show you the time, date, and set an alarm like a normal watch can. This is our prototype sketch. This is our input and output. The disadvantages is that it is bulky, and the advantages is that it is convenient for people who doesn't have a phone or has a phone with no data.